One day me and my friend Avery were at marching band, and we were being the most awesome trombones out there, when suddenly she turned to me and said, something mean. I began fake crying because it was funny when suddenly she walked towards me and grabbed my chin, lifting it up. I of course experienced major gay panic. Then she turned around and walked back to her position like it was nothing. I continued to quietly panic gaily.